Good morning. Today we're at Shavers Creek Environmental Center, Pennsylvania, and I'm here to talk about endangered species. When we think about endangered species, we don't normally think about birds, but this bald eagle just behind me was recently removed from the endangered list. When we think about birds, the major problem today are domestic and feral cats. In the U.S., each year alone, between 2 and 3 billion birds are killed by domestic and feral cats. So obviously this is a massive problem when we translate these numbers globally. In this module, we're going to learn about a number of different endangered species, including polar bears, birds, frogs, honeybees, and other groups that are endangered today. We're going to learn that if we continue business as usual CO2 emissions, the problem of endangered species will expand rapidly in the future. Thank you very much.